Hello there, and welcome to Ark Survival Evolved with the Butcher Man. We're going to try to do some work today. I was talking yesterday in the episode about getting a bird like apiary or whatever you want to call it. Basically, being able to have to put the birds up here is the plan. But I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to break out all these walls right here, and I'm going to extend back that way. At least that's what I'm going to try to do. We're gonna break this one out, and then I'm gonna try. Yep. As long as I can put all the walls back here, then we're gonna extend about as far back, you know, just this next row back here, like so. That way we just got more room. I mean, it's not gonna hurt. It's gonna be a little bit extra space, whatnot. Let's see. Let's break all this out, and then hopefully. We can build a dino gate and put it on top of this dino gate. At least that's the plan. But let's see. I probably have to learn dino gate again. Let's see. Wooden door frame. I don't have a door frame. Wooden door frame. We want a stone one. What was this? I learned the wrong one. Let's see. Door again. Stone door frame. Gate. This. No, we don't need the behemoth right now. Let's see. We can make that. That doesn't really help us at the moment, but, you know, it gets us there. Demolish this. And I've been wondering, I keep checking my garden, and I think there's a limit on how much it can grow if you fill it with fertilizer. At least that's the way I feel like it's working. How much stone do I need? About 100? Yeah? About 100 stone, and about 40 wood or so? That was weird. If that was the right one. Alright, we'll just grab 100 wood. Hopefully I can place it. And then, you know, then we'll just build it probably 4 high or 5 high. I don't know, something like that. Let's move you guys over there. You're not in the way. This is really cool to add this ability to pick up the smaller dinos, like the dodos. Man, dodos from, like, used to be just the worst about positioning them. Hopefully this will work. I don't know if it'll work or not, but we'll see. Let's see. It might not like it, the fact that we're trying to place it up here. Because it's going to want to try to snap to it, which isn't what we want. Oh, there we go. We might end up making the top 5 high. Let's see, that needs to turn a little bit. And then that way, this way. Does that look right? Let's see, it's level over there. I need to turn a little bit to the right, I think. That might have been too much. That was too much. That looks pretty good. Make sure it's lined up left and right. And place it. Yeah, there we go. Alright, then get that out of the bar, put this. And we have another one. That's pretty cool. Alright, so we're gonna need a lot of walls. I might as well put, well, I might just cover the whole thing in windows. Since it is like a bird apiary or whatever, we need it to be, airy, I guess you could say. But let's see, we're gonna need a lot. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And I don't know how this is gonna go, like if it'll place on top of that, I don't know. I might just put a ceiling right here in this spot, but we'll see. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. 24, let's just... I'll go down and see if I can make 100 of them. And then we'll see where we are then. That might get us, you know, somewhere close. I don't know. Alright, so that was a lot of crafting. We actually gained a level during that crafting period. And about a third of the next level. We got 100, though. Obviously, we can't carry that many. Can't even carry half of that many. That should work. Alright. Let's go up and place a few of these. Let me gamma down. I was doing a little bit of work at night. And let's see. 2. Nope. Wrong button. Maybe I need to switch those. One is a little bit easier to press. Whoops. Really? That's okay. We'll get rid of that. It'll all work out. Alright. I don't feel like putting down, like, none of that craziness, doing anything. I don't really need the space, so we're just gonna leave it off. What is this? This is walls. I might just... I don't know. I don't really know what to do with that. I kind of want to put floors out here, which we might try that here in a little bit. Put floors out there, kind of like a landing pad. You know what I'm saying? Get something awesome going on. Let's see. I almost, like, I want to make it 5 high. But I kind of only want to make it 4 high at the same time. I mean, I don't know. It's going to have to be something that I think about. See how much materials I actually need. It's going to be a lot, though. Can I carry that? Yeah, I can carry that. 37. Let's see. Like, it don't have to be real big. Once I actually finally get my levels back up, then we can start making some of the cooler stuff. Let's see. Will that snap there? It will, but how's it gonna look, though? That don't look too bad. I think I can go with that. I think that'll work. Because if it won't work, then, you know, we gotta do something else. We gotta do something different. I might put some of the other dinos up here, like I was saying, some of the smaller ones. Kind of get them off the ground and out of the way. For some reason, though, when I spawned in today, you guys noticed, my armor's all silver again. Because for some reason when I spawned in today, I was dead. And I can't figure out why. I'm assuming it's probably just some of the Ark glitch. Or something like that, because, you know, Ark is Ark, you know, and it has its trouble. And I spawned in, and all it said was, you died. So I figured, you know, hey, maybe, you know, worst case scenario was an alpha came and, like, destroyed my house and killed me. But that then it would have said an alpha Carno or alpha Rex or whatever it was killed you. But it didn't say any of that. It just said, you died. So I was kind of, like, wondering. I don't know. I still don't know. I just basically, apparently I died long enough ago that I lost all my stuff. My bag wasn't down there. Let's see. I have 33 left. So, maybe we should just do another one. If we don't do another one, then there's gonna be like a gap at the top. We don't want that. I think the taller the better, right? Whoops. My bad. Alright, and up. That's what happens when you build super fast, is you end up, like, hitting a couple of them. I think we might have to make a few more, probably, which I'm almost out of stone. But that's not that hard. I got my dodic, I can go get more stone fairly quickly. I actually had the box, like, completely full. That's the only reason I was able to make all this at one time. We might be good. I was thinking about, oh yeah, we're good. Okay. I was thinking about putting trap doors, like up there, but I don't want it to where stuff can fall in. So it's going to have to, unfortunately, it's going to have to be ceilings, which I'm going to have to figure out how many ceilings I need right quick. That was 10, 15, 21, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 27, 37, 33, 39, 45, 45, 51, I think it's 51. We'll go with 51 and we'll just see what we can do. Do I have any in here? I don't think I do. No, I don't. I don't have anything in there. Okay. And I don't have that much stone left. We'll just grab all of this stuff, throw that back in there. And I can't move. That's okay. We'll grab a little bit of this. Where'd my ceilings go? Right there. And 51, that's the number I need to remember. I'll probably just go out and whoop, that's the wrong direction. Hold on. And then, like when I did this 4 high, then I put the ceilings like up at 3 high or whatever. But I think up there I'm gonna make it all the way 4 high. But I don't know. I might just do 3 high just like I did in here again, and then we'll just have like a crown on the roof. I don't know. I doubt we'll use it, but hey, it's whatever. And I am out of stone. I'm gonna have to go gather some, so I'll be back in a little bit. Alright, so it's basically, it's pretty much just me and Mr. Waddles and Goliath out running around. The plan is to gather stone with Mr. Waddles, put it on Goliath, which I've already got quite a bit on there. Goliath can hold like a bunch of weight. He's up to 1600 or something like that now. So he's pretty decent amount of weight. The only problem I'm having with him right now is he's knocking all the trees down before we can harvest them. Okay, so I got him full. Goliath should be fairly full. Yeah, he's like almost there. Mammoths are like awesome. As long as they get a high weight, mammoths are pretty good for like gathering materials and crafting. Like this right here, just getting stoned Mr. Waddles and then gathering, like loading it on Goliath here. It's awesome. I think it's awesome. Maybe it's just me, I don't know. Alright, let's see what we got. This. I might need to gather some thatch by hand because I didn't bring any. Let's see. Gather a bunch of stone. Put this on him. Oops. Transfer that. Stone. This. I don't want to make the wrong ones. That would be terrible. But yeah, I might have to gather some thatch by hand, maybe. It looks like we're going to be short pretty quick in the thatch department. Yeah, I can only make 5 because I only have 20. It's 20 thatch per and I only have 120. And the server's freezing up. There it goes. Alright, let's see. I'll probably throw some of this back already. Come on, buddy. I should have brought some thatch. For sure, I should have brought my thatch machine, maybe. I might just run back to base right quick and grab some. Goliath and Mr. Waddles there. They're like almost inseparable. Let's see. I'm going to run back to base and I'll be back. Now look at this. I'm going to have plenty of thatch by the time I get there. All I can do is smash all the trees down. Alright, what do you got for me, buddy? Bunch, man. This is the trio here. Give all these guys together and it's just amazing. Grab all that. Grab a bunch of this. How many do I have already? 11? So I need like 40 more. Oh man. Yeah, I think we're gonna do this, and then I think next episode I really want a big like killer machine dino. So either a Rex or a Spino, and it's probably gonna be a Spino. For the simple fact that we have a bunch of Argentavis eggs, which I made into kibble earlier. And I think, according to the calculator, I only need 11. And I have 10 made, and I just collected another egg a little bit ago. I end up making all of our eggs except for one, our fertilized eggs, except for one into kibble. And the one I kept is one from Phoenix, while she's a level 200. So that'll give us a pretty good amount, I think. Or that would give us a pretty good bird if I decided to make it into raise it or whatever, birth it. I'll eventually get it spit out, what I'm trying to say. Who leveled up? Was it me? It was me, wasn't it? Oh yeah. Alright, so one more bump into movement speed and then we'll be good. Up to 65 now. We're still not, like, we're still a long ways from where we were. I mean, long ways. How many we got now? 25? 30? So, what did we say we needed? 51? We need another, like, 18? Or something like that? No. Yeah. 19. Something like that. Okay. Mr. Waddles has more stone on him. So we'll go ahead and grab that. Give it to me, Mr. Oop, can't carry anymore. And I can't make it to the Goliath. Alright, let's see. I craft 3. Is that enough to get me moving? Is the thing. Is he out of wood? I don't think he's out of wood. Oh, that's not gonna be enough. I have like a bunch of weight on me. Man, that's not enough. Let's see, we'll go ahead and transfer these. We got 35. Transfer the stone. I've thought about bumping my weight some more, like, but 300 seems like, I mean, that seems like a decent amount, I think, but I don't know. I mean, I'm sure you could bump more, but, like, once you start getting so high, your dinos are not going to be able to carry you. Probably need to empty him out for the berries. Don't know, buddy. Let's see. Berry. And... whoops. This? I don't want to get rid of the Medjo. I'm going to keep the Medjos for now. The Medjo's coming handy. Let's see. Transfer. Thatch, stone. We have, what, 35? We need another, like, 16 or something, I think. I don't know. We'll get them and I'll get back to base and then we'll do some more building and whatnot and then we'll figure something out. Rolling. Rawhide. And I got a caribou, or whatever it is, a megaloceros, and a mammoth behind me. Come on, guys. Let's go. Since you are all guys. I can't believe everything I've tamed has been males. I did get a trike male to go with my trike females yesterday, I think it was. Yeah, yesterday. And, you know what, ever since I put up 3 high on this fence, I haven't had any trouble with, like, stuff breaking in or, you know, getting over my fence or nothing like that. I mean, it's been pretty pleasant around here. Let's go, buddy. I can almost get up there, I think. Can I get up there? Can I just take half of these off you and then jump up there? I can! Awesome. Okay, let's see. Do we want it 3 high or 4 high? If I do 4 high, I'm gonna have to jump or get the bird. We'll go 3 high. There's no reason to go 4 high, I don't think. I think there are things that require, like, so high, whatever. I can't remember. I don't know what I'm talking about. I do have, more extra stone and wood and all that stuff on those guys. That kind of snapped funny, didn't it? Huh. That must not have stopped off something. I don't know. It'll be fine. We'll ignore it. Not a big deal. You guys just don't worry about it. I have been thinking... Ooh, that was close. I've been thinking an awful lot about my, the idea of doing a new series. Ooh, hit the jump button. I didn't mean to. And having the series be, a kibble farm. But I don't know. I mean, a lot of people have kibble farms, but come on now. Got up here just fine earlier. But yeah, my idea, though, is to have, a giant kibble farm. Big guy. Big thing. Forgot to make a couple of windows for up there, but we'll get it. Have, five of, every animal on the map. In the game. And I think I figured it up. It's gonna be, 100... I think it's, 120. Because I think there's... What did I figure up? 24 animals, I think, that produce eggs that you can tame. So, you're talking, 120 animals in one base. And that's to include, 5 Rexes, 5 Spinos, 5 whatever else. I mean, it's... Am I short? No. There's a hole? There's a gap. I don't care. It's not gonna bother me. We'll just ignore it. No big deal. Do you have stone? You have a little bit of stone. Not much. Alright, let's back you out of the door. So you're not blocking the door. And then we'll grab some stone off of Waddles. Mr. Waddles. A little bit of this and a little bit of that. And we'll leave that 100 stone on there, otherwise I'll be over encumbered. Maybe we can get a couple of windows made. Windows? Or wait, I have more, don't I? Oh, I forgot. You guys are probably screaming at the screen or something. I have more, don't I? I have extras. Oh, that's where it came from, the 2. I had 2 left over and that's what they were from. Come here, Phoenix. That's okay. That's okay. That'll work out. Alright, let's put you in here. Yeah, look at it. Look at it. That's amazing. Alright. What was that I was wanting to do? Floors. I need floors. Can I make at least 1 floor? Ooh, I can make 2 floors. That'll work, because I would really like to have floors right here. Just for the simple fact that, bringing the birds in. And I'm not going to be able to do it, am I? Man, that stinks. I was really wanting to be able to put floors right there. I don't think there's anything I can put right there. Because, when you come in, if you come right up to this door, sometimes it doesn't open the door for you. So I would hate to come up to the door, hit the E button, and then fall off. Which I don't think that drop would kill me. I'm not overly concerned about it. Let's just demolish this. Oop, not the frame. The door. Because we're completely enclosed now. Stone wall, and then I can probably make a couple of rails. Do I know rails? Wooden rail, stone rail, okay. Now make that now. Let's just make 2. That'll do the trick. Where'd they go? There they are. But yeah, hopefully that'll ensure that I don't fall off. None of these guys fall off. I got a feeling though, if I put the bugs on Wonder at some point, they'll end up in the down here. They'll end up downstairs, which isn't that big of a deal. Where are you going? These birds, like these birds, are so slow compared to the other two. But I thought about if I enclosed this, made my little bird area up here, if I could just put the birds on Wonder and leave them on Wonder all the time, and that would work if it wasn't for the fact that Ark is Ark. Because if you put them on Wonder and left them that way, then as soon as they were able to breed, as long as they stayed close enough to each other randomly, they would just breed. But Ark being what it is, you know, if they're on Wonder, something attacks a base, and then they happen to go to attack, and then for some reason glitch through the wall, then they're going to be on Wonder outside. And being that they're flying dinos, that's an issue. So we're not going to leave it up to Ark to decide. This one's over-encumbered almost. She can't hold... Where are you going? I hit the space bar and you're like trying to fly into your own little corner over there. You don't have to be in the corner anymore, sweetheart. Now you can be out in the open. Movement speed. Movement speed. Movement speed. Movement speed. Yeah. Level 207. She's gonna be fast. I mean, she's gonna be super, super, super fast. She's gonna be so fast, she'll make fast birds look not fast. I got a feeling, though, she won't be able to beat the admin's bird, because I'm fairly certain the admin's bird is just crazy, crazy fast. Let's see, is that going to over-encumber me? It is. We'll put some stuff away. But yeah, I don't think this episode's going to be that entertaining as far as, like, huge amounts of crazy, awesome stuff going on. But it's just like some base maintenance, some base upgrading, some things that need to be done. I think most of you guys probably want to see stuff like that from time to time. Like, I don't think anybody's just like, well, you know, only show us, like half of what you, like, you know, just show us that you upgraded the base. It's like, I don't think people want to do that. You know, people want to see you upgrading the base and, like, actually, I guess, comment on it maybe? I don't know. I did make a whole bunch of charcoal overnight. I didn't use the industrial thing up at the volcano. I filled my forges and my fireplaces, and then I just left, you know, logged off for the night or whatever. That wouldn't be what killed me, would it? I don't think so, because I filled the two forges there, filled the two fireplaces here, and I logged off, like, somewhere right in here. So, I don't know. It's weird. I'm about to get hungry. Eat some berries. Do you have thatch? I bet you do. No, you don't. Never mind. You're by the feeding trough. You're not by the feeding trough. I've got to be careful of that, because my feeding trough only goes so far. And I've seen it before to where I had a couple of them not by the feeding trough, and I didn't realize it until the last minute. What are you? That's health, 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 health. Alright. Keep pumping health on that guy, just like the dodos and the dilos. So that they just, you know, have tons and tons of cool stuff. But, yeah, now my intro, since I stand in the doorway to do my intro, now if we're going to be flying somewhere, I can do my intro up here. Maybe. I wonder if I could put ramps right there. Let's try that right quick. What if I could put ramps? Let's see. I need wood. Let's get a bit of wood. Is there thatch in there? I think there's thatch in there. And stone. And narcotics. Putting lots of stuff in places it doesn't go. Can I make a ramp? Do I know how to make a ramp? I do. Let's just craft one and see what happens. I don't have it in my miscellaneous box, do I? No. Okay. So we're going to see if we place a ramp, because sometimes ramps will go in, like, really weird places where other stuff just won't go. Okay, it doesn't look like it wants to. It'll go back there for some weird reason, but it won't go there. What if I use a bird? What if I take a bird out of there? I need to move the one bird out of the doorway. But yeah, if I... Oop, yeah. Not you. Go away. Yeah, see, it wants to place there. That's kind of a weird spot. Why would it want to place in there? It's like snapping to nothing in there. Man, I was hoping I'd be able to snap to, like, the top of this door or something. Right? No, doesn't look like it's going to work, though. I can't even snap to the floor. Like, if you do that, it's... Well, that would be bad anyway, because then you'd be blocking my door. Anyway, it's worth an idea or a look or something like that, whatever. Let's see. Move you out of the doorway. Put you over here. Yeah, now we got our bird apiary done. That's awesome, ain't it? Just looking out into the world, man. Out into the world. Look at that. Our castle just got so much bigger. That's so cool. See all the windows? You can, like, see through them and look and see the birds, and the birds got lots of air and all that good stuff. But, that's gonna be it for today, guys. That's gonna be it for this episode, anyway. We'll probably do another episode pretty soon. The next one should be about getting some large, you know, probably Spinosaurus, hopefully, 120 or something like that. You know, we can always hope. That's just a hope. 116, 112, 100. I mean, 100 would be fine. But... That's going to be it for me today, guys. I appreciate you guys stopping in and seeing me and just checking up with me. If you have anything to say, put it down in the comments below. If you liked it, like button, loved it, subscribe button, all that good stuff. This is Butcher Man. Good day, y'all.